Let's maybe pick up the thread of open timestamps, because I think this is one of those projects that really shows the magnitude of and the power of Bitcoin. So what is the problem that you're trying to solve with open timestamps?
Well, so with security software, I make the point that security software is not about solving problems. It is about preventing things from happening. You know, open timestamps doesn't solve a problem so much as it prevents something from happening, which is it prevents people from falsely claiming that data existed in the past. And it does this by being able to prove that data actually did exist in the past. All right? So here's a concrete example. Suppose you have a key pair for some, you know, cryptographic signature system. And you would like signatures with that key pair to be possible to validate in the future. Well, what could happen in the future? You know, your private key might get exposed, right? So what does open timestamps do? Well, it lets you prove in the future that your signature on some message exists in the past. And very critically, it ensures that some adversary trying to forge a signature cannot get that validation to, you know, to be correct.